there.
Wow, you're so welcome.
Hey, welcome, welcome, everyone. Now we're here, we'll have some fun. First we'll clap our hands just so, yeah. Then give me a big wave and say hello. Thank you. Oh, welcome, welcome, everyone. Now we're here, we'll have some fun. That's so easy to sing. Maybe we'll all try it this time. Ready? Welcome. Welcome, welcome, everyone. Now we're here, we'll have some fun. First we'll clap our hands just so. Yay! Then give me a big wave and say hello. Oh yes, thank you, thank you, thank you, everyone. Now we're here, we'll have some fun. I'm so glad you're there. Wow. You are so welcome. I'm so glad to see you out there, and I'm so glad to be here as well this Christmas time. Normally, we meet here at the Strule Arts Centre, and I wasn't sure if we could do it this year at all, but here I am, and there you are at home, and I can see some of you wearing your Christmas jumpers as well. So hello to the boys and girls, hello to the mums and dads, and not forgetting the grandmums and the grandfathers as well. You're so welcome. I always need help to sing these songs every Christmas, and as usual, you are going to be my help this year. And our first song, you know what? It's so easy. You only have three words to sing. You know what the words are? The words are, Dear Old Santa. It's so easy. Here's the tune. Dear Old Santa. You want to try it? Dear Old Santa. And when I raise my finger, you all sing at home nice and loud. Dear Old Santa, Mr. Music Man. Okay. Beautiful. Well, who's got a beard that's long and white? Long and white, long and white. Who's got a beard that's long and white? Dear Old Santa, you. Dear Old Santa, good. And who comes round on the special night? Special night, special night. Who comes round on the special night? Dear Old Santa, you. Dear Old Santa. And who wears boots and the suit that's red? A suit that's red, a suit that's red. Who wears boots and the suit that's red? Dear Old Santa. Ready? Dear Old Santa. And who wears a red hat on his head? On his head, on his head. Who wears a red hat on his head? Dear Old Santa, dear Old Santa. And who's got a great big cherry nose? Cherry nose, cherry nose. Who's got a great big cherry nose? Dear Old Santa, dear Old Santa. And who laughs this way? Ho, ho, ho. Ho, 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 ho. Who laughs this way? Ho, ho, ho. Dear Old Santa, dear Old Santa. And who very soon will come our way? Come our way, come our way. Who very soon will come our way? Dear Old Santa. Ready? Dear. Beautiful. And eight little reindeers pull his sleigh, pull his sleigh, pull his sleigh. Eight little reindeers pull his sleigh. Dear Old Santa, dear Old Santa. And who do all the children love? The children love, the children love. Who do all the children love? Dear Old Santa, dear Old Santa. Beautiful singing. All the children and all the grown-ups too, like me, love dear Old Santa. I could hear you singing. You were absolutely fantastic. Well, isn't this a lovely place here? We're coming today, by the way, wherever you are watching from, anywhere, you might be in America, you might be in Canada, you might be in Fermanagh, you might be in Omagh. You're very welcome here to the beautiful cafe
at the Strule Arts Centre in my hometown here of Omagh, and the beautiful Strule River flowing gently by here in the background here. But we're here to sing, and this next song is a very appropriate song because you have a great part to sing in the song, and I know you just can't wait to get singing. This song, I say to you, I am the music man. I come on Christmas Day and I can play, and then you shout out, what can you play? And then I tell you what I'm going to play, and then we all pretend we're playing whatever instrument I say. Have you got it? So here's your part. I'll teach you your part first. I am the music man. I come on Christmas Day and I can play. And you shout out, what can you play? Have you got your part? Here we go. Music man, please. Here we go. I am the music man. I come on Christmas Day and I can play. You ready? What can you play? Good. Well, I can play on the piano. Let's play the piano. Oh, the piano, the piano, the piano, the piano, the piano. I am the music man. I come on Christmas Day and I can play. Ready? What can you play? Well, I can play on the violin. Let's all play the fiddle. Oh, violin, violin, the violin, the violin, the violin, violin, and the piano, and the piano, the piano, the piano, the piano, the piano. I am the music man. I come on Christmas Day and I can play. Well, I can play on the old tin whistle. Let's do some tootling. Oh, you're a good whistle player. Violin. The violin, violin, the violin, the violin, the violin, the violin, the violin, and the piano. And the piano, the piano, the piano, the piano, the piano. I am the music man. I come on Christmas Day and I can play. What can you play? Accordion. I can play on the old squeeze box. Let's all play the accordion. Oh, squeezy, 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 po, squeezy, po, squeezy, po, squeezy, 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 po. And the tin whistle. Oh, doodly, 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 and the violin, and the violin, violin, the violin, the violin, the violin, violin, and the piano, and the piano, the piano, the piano, the piano, the piano. I am the music man. I come on Christmas Day and I can play. You ready? What can you play? Well, I can play on the big bass drum. Let's play the drum. Oh, boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, boom, and the accordion. Oh, squeezy, 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 po, squeezy, po, squeezy, po, squeezy, 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 po, and the tin whistle. Oh, doodly, 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 doodly. The violin and the violin, the violin, the violin, the violin, and the last time piano, and the piano, piano, the piano, the piano, the piano. Beautiful. Just fantastic. I bet you never knew that you could play all those instruments. Well, we think that the Strule Arts Centre this year is looking just fantastic. All the lovely trees and this box of presents down here. I'm not sure who they're for. Maybe they're for me. Hey, you know what? Here's a song all about a donkey. Now, this donkey has a very funny name because he's a very funny donkey. His name, get this, his name is Tingaleo. Can you say that word? Tingaleo.
and he's kind of mad. And your part in this song goes, "Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come." So in your best Christmas sweater and your best Christmas voice, let's all sing about Ting-a-leo, the donkey, music man. Here we go. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Hey, me donkey fast, me donkey slow. Me donkey come and me donkey go. Me donkey fast, me donkey slow. Me donkey come and me donkey go. Now, ting-a-leo, you're good. Come, little donkey, come. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. And me donkey dance, me donkey sing. Me donkey wears a diamond ring. Me donkey dance, me donkey sing. Me donkey wears a diamond ring. Now, ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. And me donkey swim, me donkey ski. Me donkey dresses the same as me. Me donkey swim, me donkey ski. Me donkey dresses the same as me. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Hey, me donkey hee, me donkey haw. Me donkey sleeping in the bed of straw. Me donkey hee, me donkey haw. Me donkey sleeping in the bed of straw. Right, ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Ting-a-leo, good. Come, little donkey, come. Let's do it again. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Ting-a-leo, come, little donkey, come. Beautiful. I could hear you singing loud and clear all about Ting-a-leo, the donkey. I hope you're enjoying the song so far. I hope that Granny and Granddad and Mum and Dad are singing as well. Can you guess what my favorite number is? There's a question. You can. If you can't, I'll give you a clue. Are you listening? My favorite number comes between, wait a minute, comes between, hold on. Between 4 and 6. What comes between 4 and 6? You've got it. 5 is my favorite number. And here are some of my favorite number 5 Christmas rhymes. For the first one, can you hold your fingers just like this here? 5 fingers. This is all about 5 little fishes. Ready? 5 little fishes. Swimming in a pool. And the first fish says, "This pool is cool." And the second fish says, "This pool is deep." And the third fish says, "I think I'll sleep." And the fourth fish says, "Let's swim and dip." But the fifth fish says, "I can see a ship." And the fisherman's hook went splish, splish, splash, and away the 5 little fishies dashed. Now, my next number 5 song is 5 fingers again. It's all about 5 little snowmen for Christmas. Ready? 5 little snowmen standing in a row. Each had a hat and a big red bow. The sun came out and shone all day and melted 1 little snowman away. 4 little snowmen standing in a row, each with a hat and a big red bow. But the sun came out and shone all day, and 1 little snowman melted away. How many's left? 3. 3 little snowmen standing in a row, each with a hat and a big red bow. bow. But the sun came out and shone all day and melted one little snowman away. Two little snowmen standing in a row, each with a hat and a big red bow. But the sun came out and shone all day and melted one little snowman away. One little snowman standing in the snow, he had a hat and a big red bow. But the sun came out and shone all day and melted the last little snowman away. Then there were no little snowmen at all. Now, my last number five rhyme is one of my favorites. It's all about Santa and his reindeers. Ready? And your part, I'll tell you when we come. There it goes. Five little, oh, by the way, before we start this here, I want you to pretend that you are riding Santa's sleigh. You have the reins in your hands, and you're riding Santa's sleigh. Ready? Let's go. Five little reindeers pulling a sleigh, filled with toys for Christmas Day. Santa said, "Whoa, I've dropped a sack." And one little reindeer went to get it back. Four little reindeers pulling a sleigh, filled with toys for Christmas Day. Santa said, "Whoa, I've dropped a sack." And one little reindeer went to get it back. Three little reindeers pulling a sleigh, filled with toys for Christmas Day. Santa said, "Whoa." Are you saying, "Whoa, I've dropped a sack." And one little reindeer went to get it back. How many are left? Two. Two little reindeers pulling a sleigh, filled with toys for Christmas Day. Santa said, "Whoa, I've dropped a sack." And one little reindeer went to get it back. Oh, one little reindeer pulling a sleigh, filled with toys for Christmas Day. Santa said, "Whoa, I've dropped a sack." And one little reindeer went to get it back. Uh-oh. No little reindeers pulling a sleigh. No more toys for Christmas Day. Santa said, "Where are all my sacks?" And the five little reindeers brought them all back. Phew! I thought we were all gone for good that time. You know what? You did that so absolutely brilliant. And I was thinking the other day, maybe like me, over Christmas time, you always watch that brilliant cartoon all about the snowman. It's so lovely. And I always thought how nice it would be to be a snowman, you and me, and flying up, way up in the air over the mountains and the valleys and the oceans, holding hands. And then I remembered a song that I had sang when I was very, very young, long time ago. And I thought I would sing it for you today, all about you and I being snowmen. The song is called "When There Is a Snowfall." Mr. Music, please. When there is a snowfall, I'm gonna make a snowball. I'm gonna make a snowman too. With silver bells a-ringing, you will hear me singing. I'll be coming round for you. Beautiful. Summertime is gone now, Christmas coming on now. Santa Claus is on his way. All I need to cheer me, all my good friends near me, then I'm gonna sing and say, when there is a snowfall, gonna make a snowball. I'm gonna make a snowman too. With silver bells a-ringing, you will hear me singing. I'll be coming round for you. And when we build our snowman, you and me can go, and we'll be little snowmen too. Walking on the mountain, sliding in the valley, sleighing all the winter through. When there is a snowfall, gonna make a snowball, I'm gonna make a snowman too. The silver bells are ringing, you will hear me singing, I'll be coming round for you. And with our little snowman, you and me can go, and we'll be little snowmen too. Holding hands together through the snowy weather, sailing on the wintry blue. When there is a snowfall, gonna make a snowball, gonna make a snowman too. With silver bells a-ringing, you will hear me singing, I'll be coming round for you. I think I sing that part again. When there is a snowfall, gonna make a snowball, I'm gonna make a snowman too. With silver bells a-ringing, you will hear me singing, I'll be coming round for you. I know I will. I'll be coming round for you. When I come round, make some tea and some mince pies, we'll have a lovely time. A new song, but I think it's really, really beautiful. I hope you think so as well. You know what? I was thinking you may have been sitting down in your armchair and just singing from the chair. Well, this time it's time to stand up and excuse Granny and Granda if they wish. They can stay on the settee. But mums and dads, boys and girls, sometimes at Christmas we all act a bit silly. So this song is very important before Christmas comes, because it's called We, You and I, Are Going to Shake Our Sillies Out. And before we start, just stand up ready and give your right arm a loose, lazy old shake. Brilliant. And give your left arm a loose, lazy old shake too. And don't forget to shake your right leg loose too. You get to our age anyway. And your left leg, shake that loose. And most important of all, don't forget to shake your bum loose like this, okay? And then shake your brains loose, making this noise. Okay, so we'll sing the song. It's called We Are Going to Shake Our Sillies Out for Christmas. Mr. Music Man. Beautiful. Hey. We're going to shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Shake our Christmas sillies out. Shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Wiggle our waggles away. You wanna wiggle? We're going to wiggle our waggles away. Good. We're going to jump, jump, jump our jiggles out. Jump our Christmas jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump our jiggles out. Wiggle our waggles away. You're fantastic. Wiggle our waggles away. Good. We're going to clap, clap, clap our crazies out. Clap our Christmas crazies out. Clap, clap, clap our crazies out. Wiggle our waggles away. Brilliant. We're going to wiggle. Now let's do a yawn.
I'm gonna yawn.
Christmas sleepies out.
Yawn.
Christmas sleepies out.
Yawn.
Christmas sleepies out. Wiggle our waggles away. We're going to wiggle our waggles away. Good. We're going to shake, shake, shake our stretches out. Stretch our Christmas stretches out. Stretch our Christmas stretches out. Wiggle our waggles away. Good. We're going to wiggle our waggles away. Let's shake now. We're going to shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Shake our Christmas sillies out. Shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Wiggle our waggles away. We're going to wiggle our waggles away. Beautiful. Never saw such shaking and wiggling. You're absolutely fantastical. Well, you know what? After all the shaking and jumping and wiggling and shouting, I have an idea, right? Here's the idea. Let's make things nice and quiet, because in this next song, I want you to help me and to imagine that you and I and your mum and dad
and your grandmother and your granddad, we're all going to try to sing the baby Jesus to sleep, which means we must sing the song kind of quiet. And I think you know this one. Let's all sing it together. I think you know it.
Stars in the bright sky looked down where he lay, the little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
You're singing so beautiful.
The cattle are lowing, the baby awakes, but little Lord Jesus no crying. I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my bedside till morning is nigh.
Beautiful. Be near me, Lord Jesus.
Be near me, Lord Jesus, I ask thee to stay close by me forever and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in thy tender care, and fit us for heaven to live with thee there.
So beautiful. You know what? This time I'll stop singing, and you sing the first part by yourselves. Ready? Away in the manger. Successful. I think the baby Jesus is sleeping right now, and I hope the next song doesn't wake him up, because earlier we sang about you and I being snowmen flying through the air. And you know what? There is only one really famous snowman, and you know who he is, don't you? His name is Frosty. Here's Frosty the Snowman, Mr. Music. Ready?
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, two eyes built out of coal. Hey, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play the same as you and me. Hey, Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in the old silk hat they found, for when they put it on his head, he began to dance around. Hey, Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and have some fun before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, going here and there around the squares, then catch me if you can. Hey, up and down the streets of town, right to that traffic cop, but he only paused a moment when he heard him shout out, stop! Oh, Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye, said, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Hey, thumpity thump thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, through the fields of snow.
Yay! Wow. I could hear you really raising the roof singing Frosty the Snowman. Well, I know it's some people's birthday today, and at the end of the concert, I'm going to say a happy birthday to a lot of people. But I thought before I would do that, I would sing one of my favorite birthday songs. And this, by the way, is a very special request for my great friend, Grace. And Grace today is six. She's six today. And during the week, Grace came round to my house and stood outside my house and gave me the most beautiful painting she had done at school of three little ducks and the autumn leaves falling off the trees and a beautiful sunny sky. So I'm going to keep that picture forever and ever. So for Grace and for anybody else whose birthday it is today, one of my favorite birthday songs like this. Happy birthday, happy birthday. We love you. Happy birthday, and may all your dreams come true. When you blow out the candle, there's one light stays aglow, and that is the light inside your heart wherever you go. And that is the light inside your heart wherever you go. Happy birthday, Grace, and a happy birthday to anybody else out there whose birthday it is this December the 12th, because my birthday is in December as well, but I'm not six. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to everyone whose birthday it is. Happy birthday to you. A very happy birthday to you. And I hope you're with all your family today celebrating your birthday. My birthday comes after Christmas. And you know what? It's not a very good time because people give you a Christmas present and then they say, that'll do for your birthday as well, which isn't very nice. Did you ever know this? There's a very small, tiny little flower that grows way up in the mountains where there's ice and snow and rain, and the weather doesn't bother this flower at all. No matter what happens, no matter how frosty or snowy it gets, this little flower just keeps blooming. It's about that size there, and the leaves are little white, pointed leaves. And it's so, so strong, and nothing knocks it off its course. Just like you, it keeps growing all the time. Although sometimes when you're very small, you aren't too sure if you're growing, right? You don't know. And then one day, all of a sudden, you can reach the sink. And that is a very important day because that is the day you know that you really are growing. So this lovely little song is about a flower who, just like you, keeps on growing. A lovely winter flower, a lovely winter song. It's called Edelweiss for all my friends. You might know this one. Your granny and granddad will anyway.
Edelweiss, every morning you greet me, small and white, clean and bright, you look happy. Blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow, bloom and grow forever. Edelweiss,
boot friends forever.
I think you know it. Let's do it again, all sing it together. It's so lovely. Friends forevermore, and you are my really good friends. I'm sorry we all can't be here together this Christmas, you know, because I need help, as I keep saying, to sing these songs. And I'm glad that you are really helping out today, because maybe next year, if all is well, we'll all come back here and celebrate with Ray and John and myself and our usual Christmas celebration here at the lovely Strule Arts Centre. Well, it won't be long till the big man with the beard and the bag comes to your house. You know who I'm talking about? Of course you do. It's Santa Claus. And here are a couple of songs I know that everybody knows to sing along for this beautiful Christmas Saturday. Mr. Music. Hey, Frosty. That's the wrong song. The wrong song. No, we'll do. We'll just stop at it. Sorry. Stop. Right, we're going to re-cue the song. I began to sing the wrong song there, so we did one more time, Enda. You see, I'm getting old and forgetful. Here we go, Enda. One more time. Santa Claus.
Hey, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town very soon. He's making a list, checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows if you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Let's hold that song again. Hey, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
You're right.
Well, he's making a list, checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Here's what you never heard before.
Hey, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. Well, all of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. And they never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. And then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, what did he say? Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And then how the reindeers loved him as they shouted out with glee. Hey, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll not this time, can you sing it for me? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, brilliant, you would even say it. of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. And then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, what did he say? Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And then how the reindeers loved him as they shouted out with glee, hey Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. Here's a song you never heard. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, dashing through the snow in the one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells above his ring and making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Woo!
That's Santa and his sleigh bells heading off into the sky to come to your house very, very soon. Well, you know what? We haven't much time left to sing for you, but you know what? I have one really favorite song, and I am going to put my guitar down for this song, because in this song, I use my hands as well. And I think that you might know this song very, very well, because Christmas is a time all about love, love of family, love of the baby Jesus, love of Santa Claus. And I think this is one of the loveliest songs about love that I know. This is from me to you at this Christmas time. So put your hand like this, everybody, and then put your elbow on your hand like this, and turn your hand towards me like this. Let's sing one of our favorite songs about love, Mr. Music Man. Here we go. You know it. I thought you might. Here we go.
Everybody, skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo. I love you. Oh, skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo. I love you, you know I do. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening underneath the moon. So skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo. I love you once again for badness. Skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo. I love you because you are special. Skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo. I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening underneath the moon. So skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo. I love. Now, this time, sing it by yourselves. Skin. Oh, me. Oh, thank you. Skin of a rinky dinky dink, skin of a rinky doo. Well, I love you too. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening underneath the moon. So skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo. I love you, I love your singing. I love you, we all love Christmas. I love you, we love our families. I love you too.
been absolutely a fantastic audience. And I think now I have some things to read. People here have been calling in. And this is a very special call out for Vicky from Gobble Funk. And Vicky is a very good friend of mine and does a great job at Gobble Funk. Check her out on the website. Samantha Clark. Samantha, I'm not sure where you're from, but Samantha, I know Mark Nethery. Happy Christmas, Mark. Mary and Brian Baxter. I know Mary and Brian. Connell Clark. Yes, Connell, how are you? Amanda Allen. Yes. Pauline, Deborah, and Gracie Knox, a very happy Christmas to you. Claire Shaw and the twins, and Rita Kelly there. I know Rita very well too. And we have here the McCullough Rice girls, very good, singing from home. We have Jill Mathers, Danielle Mathers, Amelia Infintana, Judy Guptill from New Hampshire in the United States of America. We have the O'Hagan family all singing along. And we have Thomas, Avon, and Michael singing. Jane Mathers watching from Florida. Matthew McCartan Douglas watching from the USA. And there's some more here. Gracie, Avon, and Orla from Greencastle, of all places. Happy Christmas to all you guys. Baby Jonah in Maharalyn in the county down. A very hope is baby's first Christmas. Amy, Anna, and Luke dancing and singing in Granny's house today. Lovely Amy, Anna, and Luke. Fantastic. Happy birthday to Paige, who is 4. Happy birthday, Paige, a Christmas birthday. John Hopkirk and Anne watching from California. Declan Ford and all the family in Glasgow. From Emma Kelly as well. There are so much more. We haven't much time left. May God bless you. Oh, we have some more. And don't forget, tonight, by the way, tonight's a fantastic show here, right on the Strule Arts Centre Facebook page. The brilliant Sinead Taggart will be here with her Christmas concert, along with Plunkett McGartland as well. And then next Saturday, Santa Claus will come here at 4 p.m. to see you all and wish you a Merry Christmas from the Strule Arts Centre. From me, Tom, from everyone here at the Arts Centre, have a very happy and a brilliant Christmas and every blessing for the coming year. Bye.